What's up, guys, and welcome back to, well, you know, wait. Whoa. Oh yeah, I think this is like how you actually get up. I think it is. Way to get down. The sneaky way. Yep, remember we did that, but one day I'm going to try it. What's the sneaky way? But let's do the sea. Yep, a crab, who cares? So should we? No, you cannot. You just seen what they kind of did. They caught the crab. It's actually dangerous if you, like, go see it. But we actually have to restart the whole level. I know it. Okay, then climb all the way back up. So I don't miss it. Now I do not remember. This is really hard though. The more you play, the more it gets harder. It's actually a lot of games. Now I think I might wanna go to that. Thank you. remember much. I know. I was so close. I think I'm just not timing it right. Not the jump that I don't know timing it right. Yeah, that part. But look what you have. Go down there. That's heavy stuff. I drowned it. Well, at least so they are actually checkpoints. There's a little log that I could maybe jump on. that. down below if this is the correct a pretty far jump. I can't go say it's a pretty far jump. Far jump.
Thank you.
see it right now. Look. I can't. Whoa, I tied it up. Then we hit the one guy after me. Get tired. It looks like that is kind of what you're gonna do. Sounds pretty obvious. I'm not even so bad. That's it for today. I might get some help from YouTube. Hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!